Hello. Okay, so I'll be doing the brainstorm for the show. Question mark, but not really. But I'll be doing the brainstorming, and I kind of wanted to videotape it so I'd have kind of the base ideas on video. Oh, it's so exciting. But yeah, this is crazy. So I'm just gonna take you through kind of how I come up with the concept, and also deciding on which ideas to go with today. That way I'm not overstretching myself and not overworking myself. But yeah, this is the first actual show that I've sat down and did. I'm gonna do like a whole, almost like storyboard of exactly what I need and what I need and what I need to learn. I did this for my website, which was actually pretty fun. When I look back at the board, I literally did everything according to plan, and I think it also helped me stay on track. So yeah, that was really nice. Yeah, stay on track and be like, okay, so today I did this. Let me figure out how to animate the background, or figure out all the, this is so annoying, figure out all the website legalities. Okay, so first things first. I don't know if I want to do music or not. So, okay. I'm gonna get a color. Currently, I'm obsessed with red, as you can tell, and green. Yeah, so maybe this green, actually. This green. I'm using photo paper just because when I first did it, I just had a lot of it. When I ordered my printer's ink, it comes with the photo paper. And I mean, who prints photos anymore? No, just kidding. But it's just so much. We don't really print photos like that. So I just use them as kind of note cards now. It's pretty cool. But okay, show. So show brainstorm. So I'm thinking that I sort of know the name. I don't know. It might be a work in progress, but I'm gonna name it I Am. And I sort of got the idea when we did the first show here. All my pieces were named I Am, so I'll put in the images. Is that I Am 1, I Am 2, and I Am 3. And they were all almost self-portraits of kind of learning to become me, become myself, loving my body, loving the person I see in the mirror. So, and also to be in this time right now where my life is changing and, I'm coming into my own as an adult and also as an artist. I just kind of, I don't know, it was a reminder of I am who I say I am. Now, what society says I am, I am me. I am strong. I can do this. I am capable of doing it, type of thing. So, yeah, just of all the things that I have to remind myself that I am. So yeah. So the color red is going to be for all the things that are yes, since it's the main one here. There we are, which is going to be like at the top of the pyramid. Some notes of okay. Let me set this scene for you. You walk in. You walk in here. You go. There's a wall. Go down. There. There. This one. I would like is a video set up here. Video set up, and this questions. So that's one. I don't know. Almost like a visualizer. Visualizer. I think that's the word, visualizer here. So I do like the idea of the old TVs, but if not, a projection is alright, you know? And since the couch is here, it could be something, yeah, look at right here. So you walk in here, you see, and then. Now, if it's in the corner, do we want the title? Or do we want the title? Okay. Here. This one. I want. Maybe like a tag. That wraps all around here. Then, okay, and this is a no. And then we have a wall here and a wall here. So I think how many pieces would I want? This one, because these are things, yeah. Then also, music.
Well, I'm gonna time lapse most of it because the video is gonna end up being like, I don't know, like 3 hours long, but. While I figure out how many pieces and all the technical things, and then I'll come back and walk through it. But yeah. Thank you.
Okay, nice. So I've got almost everything kind of laid out. The more I think about it, the more I'm like, okay, is this what I want? I don't know. But okay, so I started out with writing down pretty much all the ideas that I have or that I wanted to do. So Ladies Who Lunch screens, like large screens of the portraits. I'll show the Ladies Who Lunch, but it's 7 of them. So that'd be 7 screen printed on paper spread prints and with the matching quotes and words and that I've written for them in for their zine, because I'm creating a zine of the Ladies Who Lunch that will come before the show, I hope. Actually, yes, it'll come before the show. Blender for animation and visualization. So for that one, I want to do like when you walk in, a visual that goes with the music that's playing inside, which I will make, and that is one of the things, making beats. I listen to This Is Flume's album, and I was just inspired. It literally told a whole story. I felt like I traveled through time, and maybe it's, I don't know, but also, listening to Stromae's album, I'll put the words here because I can't pronounce it. Him performing it live in Montreal, I was just so blown away. Like I think I've watched the video like at least 10 times fully through. It's like, and every time I'm blown away, and I'm just, I want to be able to tell a story like that with music that will go with the paintings. So, and also, so going back to the paintings, I also have carved out portraits. I want to try and carve maybe the shapes of the portraits and almost sculpt the face. With some styrofoam. I had, during the thingy, the workshop that I did, the instructor told me about these, like having styrofoam pieces and carving in them. And it's just a dope idea that I would love to do, because in the background, I did this note like back in 2021, in December 2021, and it was a drawing that I had done of a landscape, and I love landscapes, but I haven't actually done one. So I'd love to do like a canvas landscape, and then having those faces floating in front of it, that way the shadows are casted on to the landscape. But yes, that's the idea. That's for one piece. And then what else do I have? dancing pieces, kind of like I'll put an example of the piece I'm talking about, and also pieces that will include the figure drawings that I've been doing. So I'm gonna merge the figure drawing class pieces that I've done with the dancing pieces, and I'm excited for that because there's so much movement and things going on in my figure drawing papers that once I bring in the little figures dancing through, I think it's gonna be crazy. And I just the dynamic of those interacting with what I would like to be the I'd like to be the landscape piece. I kind of want those two to be interacting with each other. So yeah, those are the ideas. I'm still mapping out. I did like a little map of the gallery and how it would look like. So we'll see how that goes. I'll come back tomorrow with, you know, having slept on it, thought about it, and see how I can actually produce this. And also, I have no idea what I'm gonna start with first, the paintings or the music, or do at the same time. I don't know. I think it's gonna have to be the paintings first, and then create the music to, yeah, because you make the movie first and then you score it. Yeah, look at that, problem solved. Anyways, but I'll still be learning how to, I did do some notes for like test things that I can use. Like I'm gonna do a test 3D logo for the blend of visuals as practice for the visuals for the show. So, you know, all the things that I do will give me the skills to maybe to definitely in probably July, August. Yeah. Yes. 4 months to start producing, or not, yeah, to start making the screens, the 10x10s, you know. And then, I wish I could spend a month on each one. Oh my, okay, I'm gonna make a note of that and do that tomorrow. But yeah, to like, and create all of this, cause, oh my gosh, now, like mapping it out and seeing it and like once I categorize it tomorrow and lay it out, these next months are gonna go by so quick. so quick, because yeah, that's why I'm gonna blink and then I'm gonna be saying, oh, it's opening night. Like, ah. Let me blink. Actually, this is gonna be a cool transition. I'm gonna blink and it's gonna be opening night. Okay. But yes, okay. So excited to be learning Blender, how to make music, more painting, and more learning and playing. And also, I'll for sure, 100%, be playing with like different mediums and ways of adding textures and making the pieces pop more. You know, so it won't be just the regular, just acrylic paint for the portraits that I'll be creating once in a while. You know? The whole point of the show is just to be. I am being, I am creating, I am doing what I like, so. And also to show myself. So, trying all those different things and adding personality to each piece that makes it its own. That is me. That is me. That's how I think. That's how I move. So, yeah. I think I keep in my head defending myself for with fighting myself on like how many different mediums I'm doing. It's like, oh, why do you have to do all of that? Why can't you just only do all paintings? Why do you have to do all? It's like, it's because I want to. It's because that's where I'm expending my creative field. That's where I need to move next, or I want to move next. And maybe it's just a little bit of fear, self-doubt, that I won't make it, but I will do it. I can do it. I'm capable of doing it, and I will do it because I can do it. Thank you so much for watching. Much love, ladies.